Supposing it is the first and only S1P receptor modulator approved for UC. Don't take Zeposia if you had a heart attack, chest pain, stroke, or mini stroke, heart failure in the last 6 months, Zeposia may cause serious side effects, including heartbeat. If you have untreated sleep apnea or take MAOIs, Zeposia may cause serious side effects, including
heartbeat.
It wasn't her first or even second choice.